Look at me, bud. Aiden.
Friends, take a moment and spend another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, like Arabian dreams. But I'm watching the sea, they don't just that feet, the way that it seems.
Yes, my friends, welcome to Agrabah, land of eternal bliss, natural mysteries, and home to the hottest half of the society ever known. Take, for example, this dusty old land. Look beneath the dust, and you'll discover that this land has changed a young man's life.
As well as the life of a beautiful young princess, who is being forced to marry against her will.
Hey, what about this land? Couldn't hurt, right?
Aladdin.
Nice to meet you. Oh, Aladdin. Well, you're a lot smaller than my last master. Or is it just me? Tell me the truth. Do these earrings make me look fat?
Wait a minute. You mean I'm your master?
Ladies and gentlemen, he can be tough. Yep, I'm a slave to the master of the land. So what do you wish of me, oh mastermind? That's your cue, Al. It's like pulling teeth here, folks.
You mean I get a wish?
Three. Count on three. No substitutions, exchanges, or refunds.
Now I know I'm dreaming.
Master, read this owner's manual. I blew the roof off this joint. Maestro, give me four for nothing.
Now we're really cooking with gas.
A prince it is. us join in or arrive in style.
Wow, a real magic carpet.
Avis, meet Aladdin. Aladdin, meet Avis. Now hop on board and let's fly the friendly skies. We have a princess to meet.
What should I say?
Aladdin.
The genie.
Kids got an air boss.
Cut the boy, right. Genie, I want you to make me a 10 times more powerful than yourself.
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Dearest?
Don't you dare crack me, Flame. Make me the most powerful genie in the whole wide world that will never teach you never crack me as Master again. I command you, do it now!
Where are you gonna get it?
Thank you.
Thank you.